Schubert reaches real maturity as a symphonic composer, and, unfinished or not, gives us a work full of more than very beautiful melodies. All sorts of intriguing explanations have been produced for this symphony never having been finished. But the first two movements were so successful that it could surely be that at the time he could see no way of maintaining the standard for the rest of the work. By the time he found the way to do it, he was already further on, composing his last quartets and the favorite C major quintet. The National Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Francesco Mander, with a performance of the Symphony No. 8 in B minor by Schubert.
Thank you.
The Symphony No. 18 B minor, the unfinished symphony by Schubert, played by the National Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Francesco Mander.